Brad to use the Phantom Boat building with Lisette in Operation Lockout Hardcore. This was very challenging considering the fact that bows have no chance against assault rifles or other guns or sidearms, especially in Hardcore where bullets can literally be 3 minutes. But it was very interesting to see. But I did eventually get a decent clip that you're watching right now. I think that's it, there's not much to say about it, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the gameplay.